Hi guys, here Mr. 77 again. Today I want to open a bunch of premium hero crystals and some 3-stars crystals and possibly another 4-star. Anyway, a bunch of crystals. We are drinking beer and what I'm trying, and Chambord. So this is kind of something I learned in France when I was there. Interesting flavors. Nasty smell. Doesn't matter. Anyway, so let's talk about us. We're gonna have quite a long time together, so let's try to use it as best. We have 27 premiums, 6 hero crystals, the full formed, and after I will have the shards to open. I won't open everything, but just enough to try to get enough shards to open my 5-stars crystal. So let's start with my with the 3-stars. Let's spin and see what it comes up. So these are just maybe to get the 4-stars shards. What I would like, I have no idea. Cyclops. Yeah, that's okay. I mean, at this point, we really don't care about 3-stars. Still, I mean, for Arena, still good. I would like Crossbones. I would like Beast. Beast would be awesome. Black Panther. I'm not a huge fan of Black Panther from Civil War, but you know, Civil Warrior. It's not bad. It's not bad, yeah. 4-star Hero Crystal offer. 2500 units, let's trash it. Total garbage. I'm like, hey, Drunk, do you get? What do you think we're gonna get now? He's so quiet, just don't pay attention to him. Stereotypes, beer and pizza, great. Groot. I like Groot. The big guy. And you know, I really hope that when Guardians of the Galaxy 2 will come out, they will release Baby Groot. Great. Anyway, bunch of 4-stars, shards, and these 3 champs, 165 shards. That's okay. Just the beginning. Okay, let's spin. I really need to max out Guillotine. Karnak would be great. Rogue. The next step. Colossus. Juggernaut, sorry. 3-stars. Not that many, just 32. That's not bad. More crystal shards. Well, you know, I mean, let's talk about Kabam. Kabam is doing, they're doing great. I mean, they made a lot of improvements. They come a long way, and now with the introduction of the new 5-star champs, probably they will lower the price for the 5-star shards. Nightcrawler, ladies and gentlemen, Nightcrawler. So I love Nightcrawler. I have no idea when I will get the 4-stars one, but I love it, and many people do. Great for Alliance War Defense, evading, attacking. I just like it. I don't know this word though. Still kinda, you know, kinda weird about this word. But, whatever. Let's drink it. I had another bottle. Where is it? Oh, Donkey! Really? Come on, man! Miss Marble, 72. I really, really hope to have to get enough shards to open the my 5-stars. I don't know what to do with otherwise. I mean, I have to be honest. So I have to be honest. The last offer they got, the Kabam offer, they pull out about the freaking 1,000 5 stars and 800 units. Whatever it was, it for 1,000 units. I know, guys. I mean, I just did it. I just needed 1,000 5-star shots. I just wanted like a little push up. I know it was bad. First premium, by the way. First premium. And here it goes. Come on, get a 4-star. A 4-stars is easy. Just there. Red Hawk. Red Hawk was right after. Unbelievable. Well, pretty believable, but you know. Let's pin this one. Which one do you guys think will come out? At this point, I love those strange. I already have like level 62, I think. That's fine. I would love another Captain World War II. I got 2-star Black Bolt. I mean, yeah. I need 4-stars. So here, whatever we are doing, which I'm not sure about, because I'm totally improvising. I have no script. I have just, you know, time available. We are trying to get 4-stars. 4-stars, getting 1 4-stars, we get just enough 5-star shards to open my crystal. So whatever we're doing, just trying to get freaking 4-star. And let's see how long it will take. I really need Wolverine. I have a 4-star signature stone, awakening stone, mutant that I can use, but I really don't want to. I would like to keep it, you know, just in case. Cyclops is way harder to get Cyclops than Wolverine, and Wolverine is already rare to get, hard to get, at least for me. It seems like Kabam really loves me, and by the way, there are just a bunch of 2-stars coming. Love me with the Cosmics, Cosmic and Silence. I have Cosmic and Silence. So, I'm not complaining. I love my Captain World War II. But, you know. Okay, let's get another one. 4-stars. 2-star Superior Iron Man. I like the guy. It's pretty cool. Funny star. Great mind. Great cards. Modern cards. Awesome. Okay. So. Let's see what we get. Come on, the four stars. Ah, Luke Cage. It wasn't close, but. Guillotine, two stars. Guillotine, two stars. She will take a while to get maxed out. So. We have 21 premiums left. Let's spin the number 21. And hopefully I will get a premium. A four star shard. Loki. I'm conflicted about Loki. In the beginning, it was really cool. Now, I'm not sure about it. Hulkbuster, 30 stars. Would have been nice. Cage. No, sorry, Cable. Oh my gosh. I really want the Cable. Four stars. I'm spending 15,000 crystal for a chance to get Cable, and then, you know, I blew it, not getting it. I just, you know, waste 5,000 crystal shards that I don't have. Maybe I could do it once I get stronger, but for now, so again, sorry for the quality. I will improve. If I see that they have more than two views, I will get a better microphone and better camera and will be awesome, promise. Let's try to be positive. Let's drink on it. Always keep drinking. Keep drink, not drive. That was so cheesy. Anyway, by the way, just if you want to know, I'm not in Italy. I'm Italian, yes. I live in on the West Coast, United States. So, moved here a few years ago. Awesome, great. Great time zone to play Marvel Contest of Champions. So, two stars, Star-Lords. Let's keep going. Nothing is happening. It's pretty... I'm getting a buttload of ISO, although, you know, it's pretty good. Pretty impressive. I would love to rank up like that. You know, my most main concern is having the gold, enough gold. Come on, another four star. We can do it. Totally do it. Come on, close. Round on two stars. Anyway, and yes, I don't play Marvel Contest of Champions drunk sometimes. Anyway, let's spin again. 15 left. This number 16. I can't understand how some friends of mine, they test these, like they open one freaking premium and they get a 4 star, like right off the bat. Three stars rhino, finally. It just took like 11 crystals to get three stars. He's spinning. It's pretty cool. It's just I'm not sure about Fox. I'm not their plots, their stories. They always make me feel like, yeah. Look how many two stars we got. That's pretty awesome. Yeah. 750 three stars shards, 55 four stars. Okay. I mean, at the end of the Marvel movie, I'm feeling happy. Really happy. You know, Doctor Strange, the end, Fox movies, X-Men, good movies, but the end is always here. That's right, two stars, three stars, Crossbones! Yes! Yes, Crossbone. I have four stars, and it's not you. However, Crossbone, so good, so good. Yeah, I really like it. I really want to do it as soon as possible. If I can get four stars, super skill, awakening skill, gem, I would totally do it. However. Stars, guys, I mean, we're just spending time. Did you already prepare a glass? Are you drinking yet? If you don't, can you please start? Are you making me drinking by myself? It's pretty rude, just saying. So, oh, if you are in the state of Washington and you play Marvel Contest of Champions, hey, you know what? Three stars, Carno! Yes! Yes! Hit me up! You know, send an email, send a message. We can meet up, we can have drinks and doing some drunk openings and comment on new releases, new champions, new offers. Probably the ones. And, you know, we can do it open, but, you know, we can do a meetup, have some drinks, DRUNKYS, need to find someone to talk to, new friends, you know, you want to bring your beer, your lions, snakes, stuffed snakes, kind of weird. Please don't. Okay, first a beast. Thor, please. Beast Thor. And go two stars. That's okay. I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time. New experience. Some fun. I have to open so many crystals. So many. So. 4 stars. Vision. The vision was right after. That's okay, guys. I mean, unfairness. Unhappy, unlucky. How would you call it? Maybe if I need to get more drinks, that would work. 6 crystals left. The 7th is pending. We still don't have enough crystal shards to get a 5-star, a 4-star, and a 5-stars. Holy moly, Electra was right after. It's a first thing when, you know, it's right before or right after. I mean, all of nothing. Kabam, all or nothing. All or nothing. Just, you can't give me the illusion, you can't just treat me like that. I get frustrated. I'm Italian, I'm sensitive. I like hugs, you know, pink, and I'm sensitive. Okay? So. Do something again. You cage. Fuck yourself. Oh. Yeah. Hey, Drunky, are you? Yeah. Three stars after like 20 crystal premiums open. No, I know three stars right now. That was right. 1045 three star shards. And I get to open another 3 stars. Okay, 2 stars. So now, this. I'm gonna stick with my beer. Keep drinking. I just don't drink too often. As much as I could. You know, if you guys like these videos, we can talk about improving our drinking abilities, you know, as kids. So we could, you know, do drinking/bartending class. Tequila. We need to work on tequila. Rogue. Storm. again, I need to do
Ultron.
Again, it was right after. Oh my gosh, this is BS. Okay, my last crystal was a Iron Man, Superior Iron Man. I guess we're done here. Let's see. Shards. I can get another 7 3 stars shards. I'm like 700 something shards away for the 4 stars. So let's open. We are opening the 3 stars. I feel it's the only thing we can do. Yeah. Because that will grant us more 4 stars. Well, I mean, let's spin it, and see what's going on. Come on, here is all 3 star Karnak. Rock Raccoon, I like the guy. It's really tiny. Still not well. So, sorry, I just got sidetracked a little bit. We have like, yeah. Black Panther. Classic. 3 stars. That's fine, you know. Maybe. That's fine. Maybe 3 stars. So, that is okay. Honestly, that dupes. To duplicate. But any 3 stars is fine. He's not. Vision, 3 stars, is good. And then level 40. I could do better, I know. But you know, I can't. Yeah, I don't play. You know, the crystals is where I get most of my chance. I can't play or surgery. Long time kind of bugs me, you know. So, Wolverine, 3 stars. That's good. Thank you. the electric is good. I feel like she's a mix between Iron Fist. Stars, Black Bolt is level 60. He's a beast. He's a beast. He's level 2. He's so powerful. So. Sorry. Two crystals left, one spinning. Winter Soldier, nothing great. So at this point, let's see what we can go. What we can do with the premium hero crystals that I have. I have 127. I'm not gonna open all of them. I'm just gonna open them, enough of them, to get a 4-star crystal. A 4-star champ or enough shards to get a 4-star champs, and that's it. So 2-star Sandman. Should go down, I think, the tone, but whatever, you understand the meaning, right? This is it. I mean, I'm pacing my drinking. I will do better next time. Just because I have to edit the video afterwards, so. Let's spin and see what we get. Hopefully it's an awesome one. Start. Deadpool. X-Force, I really love Deadpool X-Force. Like every punch is like bleed. I like him. I really like him. Yeah. Come on. Let's see what we can do. One more. We are spinning. We passed the Logan and we got a 3-star. Miss Marvel that goes to level 80. So it's good. I'm not sure how many 4-star hero shards I have. But pretty sure not enough. spinning. Come on, more 3 stars or a 4 stars. 4 star. Come on. 3 star. Oh. Black bolt, 2 stars. Level 69. Let's see where we can go. Spinning. 3-star UK was right after Gankabam. You give me the illusion. Let's check how many shards I have. 220 and 55. So stressful. We are already opening. This is the 6th. We are opening. Come on. We got Iron Man, Star Lord, and another Ultron was right after. And keep drinking. I need the 4 stars, a 4-star champ. I'm not asking for like 10, one. So, yeah. Hey, hopefully it will be great after. And after that, I will have to open more premiums. Gamora. Let's see. Come on, a 4-star. Come on, give me a gold frame one. No bronze, no silver. Let me see gold frame. I want to see gold frame. Come on, Rogue just passed. Star Lord. Fix it. Fix it was there right after. Come on, I feel cheated. That's not right. Hulkbuster. He's a wall. Alliance War Defense, wall. Come on, Luke Cage again, right after. Yeah, I mean, I really want to see how long it takes for Kabam, how many I have to open. To get the 4 stars, because I already opened 27 plus 11 here. I got another Hawkeye, cool guy, you know, pretty amazing, but still. Spinning, plenty gold frames around, plenty of silver frames, but tons of 2 stars in my inventory. gonna keep going. Come on.
Drunky.
Let me get drunky.
Maybe it will give you some luck.
Come on. Okay. You like it?
You like it?
You ate a lot tonight, today, right?
Right.
Okay, we are cute together.
Yeah,
I know we are. But let's focus on the game. Let's focus. Another 2 stars. Which we really don't care. You know, I should just start opening like 10 by 10. 10 by 10. $715, 3 stars. 3 stars, crystal, shards. Yeah, not enough. But maybe I'm lucky, I will open just the champ I need. So we will do our third video with the 5 stars. 5 star champ. Come on, come on. Magneto. I'm not really, really... I don't like Magneto too much. What about you guys? Hey, I mean, write something. Let me know if you like Magneto. Let me know, Magneto, what... champ you like the most, or if you have any tips on how to find more 4 stars or 3 stars with this freaking premium. Black Panther, Colossus, 2 stars, 2 star was right after. Come on, Superiority, my 4 stars just passed. Hulk again. Okay, let's drink it. You know, there was a 4-star Iron Patriot. I'm sad I didn't get it, but at the same time, so we are at 108 crystals left, and the 109 is spinning. Hopefully we'll get, you know, something good. Guillotine, 2 stars. That's all right. I really wish I would have more Mystic Crystals and T4s, Catalysts. Kabam really doesn't want to give you what you need. It seems like, at least for many of us. Black Bolt again, you know. But Kabam want me to get Black Bolt. Yeah. totally. Totally, Black Bolt and I were like really close. I don't know, guys. What do you think? We're gonna get one. I hope so. Four stars, Quake was right there. Freaking after. This is bullshit. And I said, and I says it, and I say it with a like heavy Italian accent. Which makes more, you know, more deep into it. Make you go deeper in the meaning of bullshit. Drugs? War Machine. War Machine was there again. You know, I start thinking that I'm really highly unlikely. So again, if someone want to come, you want to open my crystals, let's do this. Maybe your fingers are better, you have more luck than me in opening. So yeah, kinda giving up. Oh, sorry. Spinning again. Let's do this. Let's do this. Classic Spider-Man. I mean, classic. His armor break. Pretty awesome. Honestly, we prefer Miles Morales. Easy evade. He's quick. You know, he's level 2. Man, he's good. That's my preference. That's my preference. Yellow Jacket. Holy moly, I have so many ISO. So many. All 2 stars. Sub 3 stars. 1320. 3 star crystals. Now he's converting. Because we open a bunch all at once. Just to, you know, to speed up the process. I'm not a strong believer of spinning. And at least not all the time. So, we open, we spin, we open, we spin, you know. Come on, Drunky, say something.
Say something.
I just got kind of headache. My screen like kind of rotated everywhere. Hawk, again, we should have a Drunkys champ. I mean, there are raccoons, ducks, Drunkys. That would be perfect. 89 crystals left. Four stars. Is this like the... I don't know, is the fourth time that the Ultron is right next to where I stopped? Eighty-eight left. Kinda lose. Yes. 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 Colossus, four stars. I duped Colossus, finally, after 2 years almost, and I got 275 five-star shards, so we are gonna stop here. Opening crystals, because we got the four stars I needed to get enough shards to open my five-star crystals, right? Next opening is gonna be really, really quick. Really quick. Ah, plus I have a 3 stars I can do. Yep. Thank you very much, guys. See you soon. Please subscribe. You know, leave comment, tell me what your impressions are about the game, what 5 stars you like the most, and what the least. And you know, again, give me, feel free to drop me suggestions, to contact me. I would love to chat with you guys. If you don't like Italian accents, I'm sorry, I can try to imitate a Texan accent. I can imitate an Italian accent better. Or I can, I don't know, I just want to be myself. But I just like the game, and I hope I will be able to post. I hope to be able to post more videos about drunk openings. So, you know what? Thank you very much. Cheers.